something, poor little thing.
Oh, yeah. How long
did you talk? Okay, Queenie, you win.
How long did it take you to talk?
Well, I still didn't tell you that I was going to the car.
And I had to stand.
Gee, you win. Forget it. Let's forget it.
Let's call a truce.
She talks to people and never stops talking, Marie. She just stays there and stays there. I had to go look for her. How long do you think I can stand around or walk? How far can I walk to look for you?
Oh, it's just too damn bad.
Yeah.
It is nice that she takes you places, Grandma.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this girl.
Let's make sure we don't run her down. You're doing a pretty good job, Ginga.
Thank you very much, Sheila Lynn.
Don't you think she's doing a good job, Grandma?
Mrs. Grandma.
She's doing a good job driving.
Well, yeah, I know she's doing the driving, honey, but hell, I can't walk. You know?
Uh-oh.
Hey, Sheila Lynn, I'm happy your mother has two good friends now.
Yes, that's good.
Oh, you don't know. Yeah, that's right.
She's got Diane.
Make damn sure if I fall, they're right there to catch me.
You're damn right, I can't.
She can't.
You knocked me over one time when we got there by the fence, and you fell.
Yeah, what did you do?
Hotline, yeah. Sister.
Oh,
damn good thing I was holding you that time. We came down the steps. Go ahead, Tussle.
Didn't I fall?
Yes,
Didn't I get up by myself?
I helped you. What the hell you... I'm talking about by the fence.
Yes, by the fence. I took a hole in my wall. And I got up myself.
I was right there.
You don't lay one finger on me.
Now, I'm talking about the time when we both fell. When we came outside to the fence. You fell and I fell. Because you fell first.
You didn't fall. You didn't fall. Where you said, did you fall?
I did. Yeah. You fell first and you pushed me over. Oh. I was holding. We were both getting out together.
Oh, my God.
God.
She didn't fall. Marie, she don't lay one.
Oh, now, Sheila Lynn, that is a lie, honey. We both fell.
Marie. You know she...
You fell first and you pushed me.
All right. Will you keep your damn mouth shut? You don't lay one finger on...
There's a car behind us.
Go ahead. Somebody's going to hit you in the back.
There's a car behind us.
You would have knocked me down.
Don't hit the trash can.
Did you see her? She stopped there dead. That's what...
She's lying.
Marie, that's what she does to me.
She's lying. Sheila,
you know,
we both, she would have knocked me over if we hadn't been up against that wall.
Will you shut up a minute? You know what she does. You see her stop like that.
I saw.
When I'm talking to her, that's what she does. She stops her car. I said, one of these days you're going to get hit in the behind.
I said, I won't be hit in the ass because they know that they're supposed to stop when I stop.
Oh, yeah.
Unless they're dumb, like you.
You think so?